baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is another mukbang. And today's mukbang is Popeyes. I got me a spicy chicken sandwich, an apple pie, some napkins, a surf and turf box, and some buttermilk ranch. I'm not gonna eat all of this, but it was cheap, so I was like, let me go ahead and get it. If anything, I'll eat the rest tomorrow. And to drink, we'll have another sparkling ice. We have strawberry citrus. And in the background, I got the ID channel, of course, but let's go ahead and get us a thumbnail. Yep, that'll do. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless the hands prepared this. Please let this be the nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name I pray, amen. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Gotta have that buttermilk ranch. It was either this or the sweet heat. I believe this is shrimp. This is the wicked shrimp. Not hard. Oh, I'm seeing this. Some lady. Was last seen at an Albertson grocery store. And some guy came out of nowhere and tried to talk to her. But she blew him off. Then he went to his car and saw her and got her to go in his car and tried to have sex with her. And he killed her in his car. Crazy. And she was an old lady. Mm-mm-mm. You can't trust everybody you meet. Because you never know what their intentions are. Especially if they start picking up on your habits, that's a no-go. And the thing about it was, he used to work there, so he always saw her when she used to go into the store. So that was it. They know your habits, you gotta watch out for them. It'd be the people you least expect. Got some chicken. Got a visitor, so he's gonna eat, so I'll take a break from my food. This one piece of hair be blowing minds. They do not want to stay in, but it's like whatever. It's, I've had a long day. Oh, you squashed your face again. So precious. I could have gotten a taxi for my friend, and this would have never happened. Yeah. Now you feel sad because his he saw his friend, and then she got missing. But yeah, I'm okay. Whew, sorry about that. He'll go to sleep now, and then we can finish this video. My food done got cold. All right, hold on. You want to say hi? You want to say hi? You want to say hi? No? It's okay. It's okay. What, you want to finish? Here. I tried, it didn't work. He said, listen, I come first. Yummy. He just needed his pamper change. Full cold. What are you talking about? God bless you. the spice factor in this has went up. Mm-hmm.